Who here owns a cat? You can train a tiger.
Rock Barnes. It's just one word. Rock Barnes. There should be no movie magic. This should be raw every step of the way.
Why are there cameras in my office?
We're making a full-blown Rock Barnes-umentary.
I want to be with you.
Did you tell my client you own a cat, you can train a tiger?
How did you get your hands on a tiger?
Put out a statement that says this lawsuit is without merit.
There's a warrant out for my arrest.
But that doesn't matter because I believe it'll all work out.
Remove all distractions that will keep you from achieving your goals.
Have you ever thought about analyzing yourself to see if your relationships aren't exactly what you think they are?
In most cases, there's at least one toe in reality.
No, not gonna do it. Not listening to no.
But then there are those like my ex-husband.
You went behind my back and you interviewed her, and now you've edited this to make me look like a turd.
What's the name of that chick that I used to bang?
So I'm gonna get her to loan me the money to settle this lawsuit.
This baby's yours.
What about the lawsuit cutout? I can't make it.
This is your manipulative perspective for some need to have to destroy me.
Oh, you're not CPR.
I'm just showing your life.
Fire!
Stop running. Yeah.
I told you that we were done.
During our divorce proceedings, my ex-wife took RJ's balls. I've given them back to him.
I bet you can't even tell they're not real. Fake balls are all the rage these days.